blah. All right, we live. All right. And I did what I said I would do last time. So I have a guide deal for all of the fusions I need for the strength deal. Am I free today? I don't know. I can increase it with the Y. Basically just a Y. Which I'll do. But we're gonna do some fusion stuff first. Assuming I have everything I need, otherwise I'm gonna have to do more research on it.
Hey, inmate!
Kicked. Alright, here we go. So I need to I need to make Floros. I think that's a specialty one.
The inmate needs
gonna string him up.
You wish to perform an execution? Can you
gather
them up?
Yeah, so I need Barith, Andrus, and Elagor.
Finished for now. You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths
so
you have.
So Barith, I know I have. I should. Well, there's Elagor.
Is this what you... A fee is required. This is your power.
So Barith Andrus. There's Andrus.
This persona, you can hold no more personas.
And I gotta fuse some to get out of the way here.
Let's execute. Now choose.
Power and
excessive power only leads to destruction. Excessive power only leads to destruction.
God damn it.
Do you really need this?
Power requires sacrifice.
I can sacrifice one to get a better one. I just have to figure out who's set up the best. I don't care about power, he can piss off.
This is the power. This may be a bit gruesome.
To learn Dairan this way. Inheriting Hamon. Don't need it. I still need to like. I itemize the persona.
Some modification, huh?
It It appears it will become something protective. It appears it will become something protective.
This shall be the reason. Now, be reborn.
Alright, so now...
Finished for now?
Justine, you handle.
These are the paths you have walked.
Where is... I need Barith, I know that. And Andras.
Is this what a fee is required? This
is
your power.
I have to have Barith. Somewhere. Like, I feel like I have to. It makes no sense to not have it. Chocolate chips. I guess that's a decent answer. Where are you, Barith? Oh, I need Barith. Oh, there's Barith. Good.
Is this
wait, I already
want?
Have Barith, don't I? Do I? Andras, Elagor, and Barith.
These are the paths you have walked. The end you wish to perform.
Now
Elagor, Andras, and Barith. Okay, yeah, so I do have Barith.
Finished for now?
Justine,
read here.
Oh, yeah, my grandma used to eat Mueslix. Or Muesli. Back in the day.
This a fee is required. This is your
such rudeness. Such
rudeness.
Time for some rehabilitation.
You wish to perform an execution.
Let's execute him.
Can
you
make
gather
four
them up?
Do you really need this?
It needs
choose
Karukaga.
The skills
I think. That's pretty cool. Yeah, Tarukaja. Hello. I don't really care what the other one is. Let's go with Aragi.
It will receive significant power now for a rebirth.
Special fusion. Look at this guy. I'm a tiger human whatever. Heat up, dude. That's pretty good. That's probably his specialty skill that makes him so good. Because each of these group ones, I think, have a special skill at the end. That's why I'm trying to get the gun guys up to 10, because I don't know what Seth's is. For all I know, it's like instant sexual orgasm attack. Yeah, it seems like some... Oh, I think it's a sword, not a broom. But it feels like someone screwed up when they were making them.
Finished for now. Are you finished?
Huh. Yeah, I got him. It would be cool. Let's just pretend he was. He cleans the floor with his sword. Because it looks like a sword, but it's actually a broom at the bottom. Maybe. How would someone know that the dude... How could someone who made this list of different personas to make possibly have foreseen that the person who did this list would have to be able to have different personas to make different ones? Come on, that seems kind of obvious. Well, rude.
Thank you.
Christ.
Now.
Okay, what's next? What do you want me to do this time?
Farewell.
An Ame no Uzume with Dodge Sai. Let's see if I have Ame no Marizume. Ame no Mazurume.
This
and it has Dodge Sai, so I'm already there.
You'll withdraw this persist is your power.
Yay for me!
It would seem.
Ah!
See? You can do it.
I know, nice weather, right? It's great when I already have it.
Hey, inmate.
Enmanship. I wonder who wrote that. Compliment him after he finishes the next task? What? Okay, you're not supposed to tell me that you're saying that. Those are your notes, huh? These kids secretly dig me, which is a bad thing, apparently. No, I don't know. I don't know what to think anymore. How old are they? Probably another like 800,000. Yeah, I wonder who wrote this.
That is correct.
Hearing something logical from you is like rare as fuck. Guillotine booster. Wait, now we can do 5 or 6 persona fusions? So I can make like Alice and shit. Three tasks to get it.
Now.
A Neko Shogun with the Kaja. Huh. Let's see if we already have it. Neko Shogun. I have a feeling we don't. I think it's a specialty fusion. Okay, I'm gonna check.
Time for some rehabilitation.
You wish to perform an execute?
Can you?
Yeah, Neko Shogun requires that shit. Now we can make Throne. We can make Michael. Who just flat out reduces attack power by 50. Trumpeter. Yoshitsune. Then we have Srausha. And Chiyu. Mm-hmm. Still not Alice, though. Anyway, we need Neko Shoto, which means we need Kodama, Sudama, and Anzu. Well, this is gonna be annoying. I have to do some bullshit. Okay, first Anzu, Karama, and Sudama. That's the first step.
Fusion. What path do you want? I see. A strong persona indeed. Can you gather them up?
We'll start with Kodama.
Finished for now?
Justine, you handle this.
These are the paths you have walked.
There's a Kodama.
Is this what you... You'll withdraw this persona. This is your power.
We need a Sudama. Assuming I have Sudama. Might not. Oh, there's Sudama.
Is this what you
But I
no
need to
persona.
Get rid of a persona again.
You want to register? Are you sure? Are you sure? You'd like to register this? You'd like to register this? Are you sure?
Okay. Time to itemize personas again.
Needs our guide.
Some modification, huh?
It appears it will become something protective. It seems it will become a skill card. It appears it will become something protective. It seems it will become
a
skill card.
You change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? To a world beyond this one.
Very well. Let us begin.
Let us begin the search. Fusion.
You change your mind?
Done already?
Okay, I need to like throw some personas away now. Actually, no. I need to throw one away.
Hey, inmate!
I will move on with the shit soon, but I need to do this first.
This is what the... This may be a bit gruesome.
Here we go.
Finished for now.
Justine!
So we need Kodama, Sudama, and Naga? Kodama, Anzu, Kurama, and Sudama. Where's Anzu?
This persona,
I don't know why two blobs fuse with that. But, you know, I'm not questioning it. Are we missing a level 6 lover's persona? Sudama.
This a fee is required.
There. That should allow us to fuse them.
Time for some rehabilitation. You wish to perform an execution?
Gather Shogun. Them up. But that's only half of what we have to do. Then we need Ouroboros.
Will this truly help you? Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive, then let us begin.
Shine bright like a diamond, you say? Half the battle, we have to strengthen it with an Oberon. But I have to save before I do this because I need to get a specific skill. Unless I happen to have the skill on me. I needed the Kaja card. So unless I have a Kaja card, which I very well could have, I'm gonna have to reload a few times. Let's find out. My cards are Dekaja. No. Do not have Dekaja. Which is why I need Oberon.
Hey, inmate.
It's not really complicated, it's just you have to strengthen with an Oberon. But there's a chance that the skill gets left behind when you do it, but it's only one of the skills. I have to make sure I get it.
You'd like to read the these are the paths you have walked.
Obarion? Doesn't sound right. I don't think it's Obarion, I think it's Oberon. Ouroboros. Whoops. Anyway, we need an Ouroboros. There's Ouroboros. So yeah, I need the Kaja from it.
A fee is required. Then accept this persona.
I think it's the Kaja. Yeah. So I have a 1 in 3 chance of getting it.
Done already.
But I'm gonna save first, and hopefully I don't even have to do anything, and I just get it the first time.
I'll just add this.
The reward for this, when you get to 10, by the way, is the ability to make any persona regardless of level. So it's pretty useful. In fact, it's broken as hell because I can make level 90 personas at level 60.
The inmate need power required.
We gotta power up Neko Shogun with Ouroboros.
Do not expect much power from this.
This is what the persona. This may be a bit gruesome.
Nope. Time to reload the application again. But 1 in 3 chance, which since it's me, it's more like 1 in 255, but still. So Freeze, what did you do today? By the way. Well, you should have seen me when I was playing. I beat the Digimon Cyber Sleuth game by myself, and I was hunting an item for freaking 8 hours. Then I got like 5 more of them in like 1 hour later in an unrelated thing because I wasn't looking for it. Just fuck.
Hey, inmate!
This isn't even that big of a problem. I wish I could just delete all the skills that stupid horse knows except one. But no, I can't do this.
The inmate needs our gun. Let's execute him! Power requires sap. Is that enough?
Yeah, so, come on.
This is what the. This may be a bit gruesome.
Oh, that's cool. Give me the Kaja. Give me the Kaja. Give me the Kaja with the baseball bat. Give me the Kaja. Give me the Kaja. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ugh, same one. I don't want fire. Ah, fuck. Yeah. That's a good idea. Dude, you gotta be aggressive in that shit. That's the good instinct. Oh, I get you. But like, there are some similarities, right? Just be confident in your ability to like learn and be part of a group or whatever. If you show you're adaptable even if it's not your area and that you're a cool person, then you'll have a good shot. Or you'll have a decent shot anyway. And then like at the end of the day, it's just like, regardless of what happened, you gave it a shot. And if they weren't looking for you, then at least you put yourself out there. It's better than not doing it and wondering if you're gonna get it.
The inmate.
Tell them you have experience watching a weird Canadian dude reset a console multiple times, and they'll be like, "Yep, this is the guy."
Power.
Give me the
sex.
Damn Kaja. Stupid.
This may be a bit gruesome.
Please, not Meragi again. I don't want to be stuck in a loop. I don't think I can be though. I think it's just random. Son of a bitch, stop! Fucking. Put it on your resume. It's cool. I might be able to save in the room, in the Velvet Room. Yeah, you know? Instead of a resume, just put that emote as your entire resume. Clearly you'll go far. I actually think I can save in the room, if I can. What the hell is Cruisely? Sounds like Muselix.
Hey, inmate.
I'll just.
I can
this.
Save here. Okay, I'm gonna save here because it saves me some time. As I'm trying to get this stupid bullshit, I've already fucking. Reset.
Do not expect much power.
And I've gotten the same skill. Unite. I really hope it doesn't suck. Please stop fucking me up. Give me the Kaja, you stupid fucking thing. Or I'll eat cheese and then fart all over your shit. The Kaja! Yeah, my song worked. My song fucking worked. I was really fucking lucky. The secret is to make a terrible song and hope you get lucky.
Huh. Oh, it would seem.
Everyone likes muesli. It's not bad, but dried fruits kind of weird me out. I had like Special K once with dried strawberries. It was like the worst. It's almost like we've done this before.
Excuse me? Hey, inmate! Yes.
Wait, I don't even have to... Oh, Cruisley? Get this Quaker company shit out of here. I'm sure it's good though. You're making me hungry for cereal. Next fucking task.
Farewell.
A lachesis with tetraja. I think I might already have this.
Okay.
But we'll see. Lachesis with tetraja.
You'd like to read? These are the paths
you have
walked.
Where is lachesis? I know I have one somewhere. Probably queen or something. Lachesis. Unless it's like above my level. I just remember hearing about it. Oh, there's Lachesis. Do I have Makaruraja? Is that what I needed? Or Tetraja? No, I need Tetraja. I don't have that. Ball sack. Okay, so Principality with Yaxini is the first step. Sorry, this is getting a little technical. So Principality, I need that first. I know I have it somewhere. I probably already passed it. That has a tetraja.
You'll withdraw this person and accept this persona.
And then with a Yaxini. So I need Yaxini. Where are you, Yaxini? I think it's the ninja guy.
Required, then accept this.
And I have to fuse those two together. Yeah, I have to fuse Yaxini with Principality.
The inmate may wish to perform it. Now choose!
Make Amer or Mercy.
You really need this? Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Tetraja out of it. Raja, Meteorama, I guess, Agalow.
It will receive extraordinary now for a rebirth.
might already have had it before, but it doesn't matter.
Okay.
Okay. Now I have to use Amuro Mitsune with Isis. Guess who's joining Isis? Not me, but another one.
You change your mind. You'd like to read the compendium.
Isis, where is Isis? Isis, 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 Isis. There's Isis.
This you'll withdraw this persona. This is your power.
Now we should be able to do it. On a fusion, normal fusion. That with that to make Lachesis.
Will this truly help
and
select the skills
you'd
like to inherit?
And that's all that matters. Raja, Meteorama, Divine Grace.
It will receive a then let us begin.
And I need to, and I'm not registering any of these personas because they're all pointless.
Alright.
Because I have better versions of all of them. Except for like Neko Shogun or something, because I don't have another one of those. Those are like rare specific ones.
It would seem.
Alright, we're still building up. Then the last one I won't be able to get yet. So I think I have to be level 61 to do it.
Yes. What? Yeah.
A hypothesis. I think we have made them grow too.
Shut up.
Yay, I've built a bond with them. Yeah, level 7.
Listen up, inmate.
Okay, what's next?
No.
Heta Concheris with Masakunda. I might already have that.
Okay.
Do you have
You'd like to these are the paths you have walked.
No, a Heta Chicheris. So a really long H. I think I have a head whatever Cheris. Yeah. Head on Cheris.
This persona.
With what? What did it want? Masakunda? Yeah, Masakunda, which we don't have. Unicorn with Lilin. Which we have. So where's Lilin and then Skeezy Unicorn? Because I love that guy. I know I made Lilim as well. Lilim. 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 There's Lilim.
This persona, you'll withdraw this persona.
And Skeezy Unicorn,
power.
Where are you? No, it's not Bicorn. There he is. He's, look at this guy. Is this what you want? Look at this guy. He's like a fucking Twitch emote. He's like, yeah, fuck you. You'll withdraw the man, I'm running out of money. Persona.
Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute him. Fusion. Will this truly help? Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
I think it's Massacunda is what I need. Yeah.
It will receive my.
And I've spent 40 minutes doing this.
Change your value finished.
Why you appreciate a wa? 435 words?
Huh. It would seem.
See? Says he has an you I in his it. Name, a W in his name, an A, a T, and an A. Yes, now they seem to be on the same page as me. Voice in your head. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, what's going on with my giant nose? How does he not hear any of that shit? A special isolation spell, but a way stronger version of the lockdowns. Learn stronger resistance skills.
All right.
All right, time for number 9. I need to make bugs.
Listen well. Farewell.
Bugs.
The inmate needs our god. Let's execute. Gather them.
Okay, bugs with at least a level 41 Hariti. Look at this creepy motherfucker. That's pretty good. Okay, so I need a pixie, a pisaka, and a hariti.
You change your mind. Pisaka, you have
to read here. Where's pisaka? Do I not have pisaka? That would suck. I don't remember pisaka. Hope I have Pisaka. Yeah, I do have Pisaka.
This persona will withdraw. This is your power.
Pixie. Do I have a level 41 Hariti though? Wasn't enough to make one. Pixie.
This person, you can hold no more personas.
Do I even have Hariti? Tell me I have a Hariti.
Is this what you want?
I gotta fuse one? Go bollocks! Or I can feed something to it.
You can hold no more personas. The inmate must execute fusion.
Oh, I can make a new persona. Okay, I can make this lady.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive significant. Then let us begin.
Big free.
You can't handle this.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
You okay with this?
I can make a better Valkyrie.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
No, I don't want to.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
You okay with this? You okay with this?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Damn it.
Will this truly help you?
You change your mind?
You'd like to read the registration? You'd like to register this? Are you sure?
Done already!
Let's do it.
Okay, I need to get... Floros can go away. And now I can do this.
Do you have
the inmate?
So change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths
out.
You have walked.
And Hariti.
Is this what you want? You'll withdraw this. This is your power.
I don't have any money left. Spent all my money on bullshit.
Is this what you will withdraw this first then accept such rudeness?
But time for some strengthen Hariti with a really strong one. Like Onimushi.
Do not expect much power from this.
Wouldn't do it.
Is that enough?
Do not expect much power from Nick. Do not expect much power from Nick. Do not expect much power from Nick. Is that enough? Do not expect much power from Nick. Do not expect much power from Nick. Is that enough? Is that enough?
Okay, I'm gonna have to do a little bit of work here.
You change your mind. Are you finished?
First of all, I have to sell to get a little more money. I don't have the money yet to do this. I spent it all on bullshit. Maybe I have stuff that I can sell to this fucker.
You better not give that shit to my customers.
Shut the fuck up, asshole. There, okay. That's $23,000.
You should be grateful.
That might be enough.
Alright. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine.
Okay, we have 43,000. PG-28. Well, then none of you can be in here. Not even I'm allowed in here. So, I will ditch Pixie. This is the cheapest way to do it. So first I'm gonna save.
Let's do it.
I'm gonna delete Pixie because it's the cheapest one to replace. Then I have to summon an Empress persona or a treasure persona. If I can get a treasure Empress, that would be great. That's Emperor. There's Empress. Queen's Necklace.
Is this what you want? A fee is required.
That might do it. I might have just wasted money. Because that's a low level.
The inmate needs our guidance. Power requires sacrifice. Do not expect much power from Nick.
Yeah, that's not enough.
Power requires sacrifice. Finished for now? Done already!
Okay,
let's do it.
No. This is very money intensive. Okay, second step then.
You'd like
we need
to
a really
these
strong
are the paths you have walked.
That I can feed. So it's going to be Dakini.
This persona
which
is
all of my
money. This is your
we'll
patience.
See if that does it.
For some power requires sacrifice. What are you waiting for?
That will do it.
This is what it let these powers unite.
I'm 0 Y years old.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the Sakura Makura fucking Karn. And now, we'll go back and we'll
finished
bring Pixie in here.
You read here.
And then I can summon it and we'll have Sarah Mara Papapakarn.
This a fee is required.
The last
this
one, I don't know if I can do
rudeness.
It. I don't have the money yet.
Time for some rehabilitation.
You
wish to perform
an
exit gather then. You okay with
it's
this?
Sakura Mara Karn.
Because
that is the requirement. Thanks, bot. You're only an hour late, bud. Anyway, let's see. What else can I use? Meteorama. Energy shower. Bianca.
It will receive a great my.
I'm Bugs. I am the badass with the mask.
Okay.
triple down. Evade fizz is pretty good. Alright, that's what we need for that one.
Finished for done already.
So that'll trigger us to 9.
It would seem.
Last one I think is a Seth that needs high counter, which I can do because I have the card, the ability card that I got from killing the hobo assassin. So I just need to make a Seth. Journey, huh? Oh, okay, so the fool goes through all of these things and gets to the last one, the world. Level 9. Okay, the last one is a Seth, and we have most of the parts, I think.
Farewell.
A no. Seth with high counter. I think Seth is a special fusion.
The inmate may wish to perform an extra.
Seth requires Isis, Thoth, Anubis, and Horus. I have all- Oh, that's the other- Yeah, this is- Yeah, so we're actually gonna make Seth. Hey Mark, how you doing? Finally time to make him. So I need Anubis, Thoth, and Isis.
Finished for now? Justine, you handle- Read here.
We don't have the money.
I cannot afford this.
Unfortunately, so I'm gonna have to sell a bunch of shit.
Are you finished? No slacking off.
We're gonna need 4 of them. I wanted to raise that thing so I could increase the stats. But, you know, maybe I'll do it a little bit before I finish.
You better not give that shit to my customers. Yo.
Okay.
All right. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You look serious today. You should be grateful.
Mm-hmm.
should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine.
I might regret selling that later, but I don't really care right now.
Come again.
Alright, so now we should have the cash to do this.
Hey, inmate!
How many personas? Damn it. We have too many. I have to remove some, like, groomer, kirk, blah, 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 blah. Because I need four. Or I think I need three slots, so.
Time for some rehabilitation. String them up.
They will be reborn anew. It seems it will become a skill card. They will, I see. It will become a weapon.
Well, I can make ultimate weapons and shit.
I guess it'll give you some protection.
Anyway.
I see. It will become
a weapon.
I
can't do that right now.
Finished for now.
Time for
Let's,
some rehabilitation.
So strengthen a persona by killing another one. Power so requires sacrifice. Bugs. By getting rid of Grimacala.
That will do.
This is what it shall become. This may be a bit gruesome.
Fast heal. Automatically reduces time need to recover from ailments by half. That's not horrible. It's also not that useful. Anubis, Thoth, and Isis.
You change your. You'd like to read the compend? Read here. Is this your withdraw? This persona. Then accept There's this persona. Thoth. This is your power. If you withdraw this is your power.
Okay.
You lack patience.
I can actually make it now, but
the
I have to think about
needs
this.
Our guidance.
Let's execute. Can you gather them up?
Not he would only gain 3
not
points.
Impressive.
Which would get him crippled. But I kind of want him to go higher than that. And if I have the opportunity, I should pursue it, I think. So... And I can give him high counter because I'll have the card. But I want to try to boost up the relationship with that kid at least to 5 before I do this.
I should write something.
I also have to go to the metaverse.
You better not give that shit to my customers. Good. that a minute.
Alright, what's the deal with the Yakuza guy? Crazy lady came to your office 10 years ago when you were working for the Yakuza. She had this baby. Kept talking about how she wanted to sell the kid. Okay. Figured she was just some cracked up junkie looking for drug money, but when you told her no, she sat the baby down and ran off. And that was your son, okay. But you took him in because you have a heart of gold underneath all of that shit. And you left the clan because of it. And you have to run this shop. Forcing you to make those fucking see Lerman gun model gun deals. Rest up, tell him that he has dirt on your entire family.
Shit.
You don't want the stigma on him. I didn't get any of the questions right, though.
Alright. Later.
More plot. Yeah, no more Phantom Thieves after that.
Hey.
4 days till the calling card. God damn it, he's not at the arcade this time. If he's not here, I need to take advantage of the time to go into the metaverse.
Okay.
To clear up those other two things, because I don't have that much time to do it.
Everyone's here.
How dare someone impede truth from a journalist?
Nice. Listen up. That's
very well.
Like only two people are like, yeah, I'm in. And everyone else is just like, whatever.
Yep. Yes, let's do our best.
Okay, so we have one of them is here, and the other one is in here somewhere. So we'll start here. Below us. Maybe if we're lucky, it's in area. Hopefully I made the right call. I did. Okay, what persona do I want to use here? Stick with Daisochi, whatever the fuck his name is. Because that guy's a really good healer. Okay, wow, I actually nailed it really well. Probably the editor one. Yeah, the journalist one. Because yeah. This one's easier to access than what's her faces.
What a jerk.
Yeah.
Yeah. What about my position? What happened to journalism? Hashtag free Oya.
You're making me look bad.
What are you? Oh, you're that guy? I'm beating this guy like loads of times. Nice. $17,000, huh?
I didn't have a choice.
It's true, kinda. But you gotta push to make what you make the bright stuff happen. Man, this guy had a shitty thing. We got Invigorate 3. That's a pretty good card. Okay, so we're gonna go down here. Let's go to the halfway point. Above us. Okay. Well, let's go to 4. Below us. Okay, so we're gonna go down from here. It's probably on 7.
But we'll try.
Journalism isn't a mistake. What are you talking about? Full gold. I could really use more money.
It's quite dark in here. Well, I suppose that's to be expected, since we're underground. That is correct. It's...
If you want to see a world without journalism, strong journalism, look at Russia.
So the other day, I was checking out this foreign military base's server and...
Nope, stop right there. I don't want to know what...
I don't want to kill it. I want to fuck it.
Good work, everyone.
Okay.
Boop boop.
Okay.
That was easy.
Oh, it's here.
Is ours.
Good work, everyone.
Time to fight the mom, the overbearing mama.
Oh.
She's not probably a bad person, she's just distorted.
Unbelievable.
I mean, those are both statements. Okay, that's not right. Wow, rough. Oh, she's just this?
That's not right.
Persona.
Just look for their weakness.
Bugs. All right.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a big help. Persona! Go!
Much thanks.
Now,
Rose
my redemption.
Again.
Rough as hell.
This is bad.
Jesus.
Come. All right.
I apologize.
For times like this,
I'll repay you somehow. Take my wrath.
Jeez, arguing for censorship in a game? What are you, 80? I'm just kidding. One-year-old asking for pants? Jeez. Oh, so yeah, you tried to live through it. Need chains all we got? Take this time to try and get the 10 Mercury things as well.
They noticed us. Joker, let's
nope.
Silence them.
No interest. My god, this guy never gives up, does he? Four of them chasing me right now. I I think it's the area past 8. Or maybe it's this red one. No, it's just these four faces. I don't care about that.
Five shadows. They're weak.
Persona!
You can go for its weak spot.
There.
Let's keep up this pace.
Good work, everyone.
Alright, we're good. Oh, I got liquid mercury? Oh, I found it. That's rare. I didn't know I could find it on this floor. Okay, I have 8 of them now, so I need 2 more. That's pretty good. Makes me want to go around this floor a little more.
Time flies when I'm reading a botany field guide.
It's the same with me in art books.
I'm sure about that one.
School is always full of rumors.
It's the same as the internet, then. The phantom thieves will take over conversations everywhere.
Something.
Thank you. And we gotta go down another floor.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
Right near the bottom. Yeah, there was a phone call, but it...
Come on, Mona! Let's gun it!
As long as we defeat it.
Oh, he got me.
Be careful.
You're surrounded by weaklings. What, did they sneak up on you?
No!
Let's
go.
Look good. Be careful.
Die! Stay still.
That takes care of that. Let's move.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay.
Huh? Done already? How disappointing.
Okay, this should be the floor, I think, where I can start doing stuff. I'd love to get more liquid mercury. Yeah, good. I didn't want the Hamon skill card.
That takes care of that. Let's move.
Just like I thought.
Okay.
Three enemies.
Persona!
They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
There.
There's a treasure chest. Come.
As much whole gold as I can.
Just sitting around in here is making my...
according to plan.
Just like I thought.
Man, I just need two more of them. Why is it so hard to get them?
We had room to spare. Shadows here are kind of freaky, huh?
Humans are kind of scarier in some ways.
I'm tired of getting this set up. Doesn't help.
They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
I am thou.
I get out. I don't want to get out yet, though. But it looks like I'm gonna have to. Apparently, floors 10 and 11 here are the best places to do it. But I need them for the eternal lockpick. Because then I won't have to worry about lockpicks ever again. But apparently, holdups do not work. We got two of them.
Enemies! Don't worry though. They're no big deal.
Tenacious.
My skills exceed yours.
Use bless attacks. Try soda! You obliterated them. Nice that job, bro.
Come on, give me at least one.
Good work, everyone.
Yeah, we got both of them. And the luck works. I'm right. Yeah, we have 10 liquid mercury and 29 aluminum sheets. We can now officially get the hell out of here and not do anything. This is very good for me. Let me just leave me alone, Mr. Whatever. So we've done everything in Mementos we need to do for now. My mystery stew. Hooray.
Hey.
I like how she just drops everything and comes to give me a massage every time.
How's the pressure, Master? Master! Oh! See you later. Thank you very much. Actually,
hey, everything works. You can do it, I believe in you and stuff.
Yo. Oh, yes.
Historical dramas. Why would I watch those? There he is. Virginia, to the arcade.
I gotta wear a mask. All right.
All right.
Hey.
Oh my god, it's a... It's an emo guy from his future. Living from gaming. He's gonna lose to him, maybe.
All right.
How is he? He's doing the fucking one-handed hand-over-face emo bullshit thing. I'm so awesome, I'm just gonna cover one of my eyes. And losses in a row.
You bastard. Sit.
Hooray. You know where she is, but uh-oh, mental hospital.
Class is starting.
Well,
what do you want to do? Oh, okay.
The eternal lockpick, here we go. I'm apparently able to make it in 5 minutes. I got 2 of them?
Hey.
Why do I need 2, though? You only need 1 to keep opening all the shit. Maybe I can sell the other one for $1 billion. They don't even know why they call them out. Oh. Absolutely nothing that I can do today. I'll just make Seth, whatever.
It's raining?
Yo. Okay. You should be grateful. Alright. Sounds good. Okay. Alright, which one? That one? Don't break it, okay? All right, sounds good. All right, which one? Sounds good. That's what you're chose that. Let me change your mind. All right, which one? That's what you're too better not use it to pull a prank. Okay, sounds good. All right, which one? How do I get? Sounds good. Come again.
Make Seth. Because it's gonna take way too much work to get him up to like the high levels by then, so I just don't really care for now. And there's others I need to focus on anyway.
The inmate needs our wish to perform an. Can you gather them up? Terrible, but not impressive. Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive some new now for a rebirth.
Okay.
You change your mind. Are you finished?
I should write something.
I counter on Seth.
Oh, my.
I did it.
That you really made it? The inmate with all those pitiful personas actually managed
Yeppers.
This. I guess I can
I got a compliment?
You this time.
Oh my god.
Well done. You have far exceeded our original expectation. This may not be a proper thing to say to an inmate, but you have done extraordinary work. You're a real handful, but I gotta give you some credit. As for the next task we will assign to you, there is
yeah, we're
nothing.
Done.
You have fulfilled every duty available to you. As the ones who rule over power, our role is... rule over power? Why did I say that? A voice is echoing in my head. Justine? It is nothing. Just my head. These memories. The one who first wrote this list. It was me? Or was it us? Just... what are we? My apologies. Don't worry. This has happened
oh, okay.
to me too. Inmate, this is all your fault for not keeping
God damn
your mouth
it. Whoops.
Shut. Caroline, do not shift the blame onto him. Ugh. I hope you know you're a real handful, inmate. But fine, I'll grant you that privilege. We've really gone soft, huh? Perhaps you are too embarrassed to admit how much his concern pleased you. No! Anyway, we're gonna give you a great ability this time. You're gonna cry tears of joy when you get it.
I know, right?
And, there's no doubt you're a problem child, but honestly, we're real impressed that you conquered all the trials we put forth. You hold a surprisingly great potential. So, fight. I'm sh- And you'd better put a stop to the ruin.
Okay.
Okay? Trickster, I believe in you. We will be waiting for you. I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret.
Muscle drinks.
Granting thee.
Allows me to pay to create personas of a higher level.
Alright.
We can now make Zhao Gongan.
Be careful not to lose focus. You're still in rehabilitation till you can get out from behind the bar.
I should write something.
Do you have...
You'd like to read the... You want to register it? Are you sure? You'd like to register this? You'd like to register this? Are you sure? You'd like to register this? You'd like to register this? The inmate need you wish to perform an execution.
Hey,
can
the
you gather
go-
them up?
Wait, why is Neko Shoga new? I already got it. I'm already upset too.
choose.
I can make the answers if I want. I absolutely can.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
You wish for more power than you can handle?
$74,000! I don't have the money for that shit.
Looks pretty tough.
Great things are possible. Do you wish
well,
a
fusion right now I don't have the
your
money.
Own power?
If I did though, I would make the crap out of Dionysus.
I see. A strong persona indeed. You change your mind? Done already? It is time, inmate.
I'll just add this.
Let's try to succeed in Big Bang Burger this time. I don't know if I have enough stats for the ultimate challenge. I only have 4 and everything. Let's see how big this thing is.
Thank you very much.
The fuck is that? That doesn't even make sense. That thing's gonna like murder your ass. It's like half as big as me. How is that even a thing? Oh god. 800 billion calories confirmed. I don't think I have the skill to do it yet. 30 minutes?! Like, to reference it, the first one I did was one of those.
Nice!
Oh my god, I won! Shit! I'm apparently not human anymore. I now have 4 stomachs or something.
Congratulations.
I bet she's like, what the fuck? A captain's badge.
Please come again.
I've become a burger.
All right.
I'm more charismatic because I can eat giant burgers.
All right.
Yeah, I kind of want to go throw up in the bathroom now. Because I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Captain's badge does. Plus 50 HP? I guess that's pretty decent.
Do it.
Good evening.
Let's go to Booktown.
Let's go.
I got a king piece.
Thank you very much.
Today we're going over.
Oh god, don't tell me about cosine, tangent, and sine again. I struggled with this stuff.
Give me an answer.
A? A or B, right?
This is it.
Well, it's just one of the things in math I was not good at. I'm better at pure numbers and like I can do a lot of the other stuff. But like trigonometry and lines, I'm not very good at. Especially with like, I've done sine and cos with graphs, but I mean like when you start putting them in proofs and shit, I can't do that stuff. Like sin over cos, blah 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 blah, you know, all that stuff. Like, when you get into calculus levels, when I have problems.
No way. Nice going!
Alright.
There's research that suggests people who excel in math have higher incomes? Okay. Go hang out with like Makoto.
Well, actually,
and my charm needs to be debonair. I don't have the charm yet. Polonium. How do I not have what I need? This is preposterous.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, online studying for sure. Promise list.
All right.
Go to school. Learn about your generation. Apparently, they like to be on people's lawns. Normal conversation with a stranger.
Settled.
Damn, that's a really good skill. A chance to fully map a floor of mementos when entering a floor. Yeah, young punks for sure. Gonna make like a hedgehog and roll out of here? That's a good reference.
Well then.
Gotta go fast.
Thanks.
Man, remember when it was at 94? Now it's at 4%. I had to send that calling card.
Pay attention!
Uh-oh, murderous intent. Or he's just gonna yell at me.
Why don't you try?
They're all the same. Oh. Summit of Mount Tsuji. Tsuji. Fuji. Blah.
Exactly.
The more east and south you go, the earlier the sun rises? I didn't know that. We're finally gonna move on with the plot after 2 hours.
Place always empty though.
Huh? I'm telling boss that you said that his place sucked. I just finished chapter 2. By the way, in Xenoblade Chronicles 2. How many chapters are there without spoilers?
supposed to be discussing where we should send the calling card.
Considering how big the hype's gotten, she'll probably just think it's a prank, won't she?
I could always put it on Sai-san's desk. People know me there, so I could gain access easily.
That's not a good idea. If you're the only one who can get in there, it'll be easily traced back to you.
I'll do it. I can just tell her it came for her in the mail. That would be the least risky method, no matter what she asks. I'll tell her I don't know anything.
Okay.
But Makoto, that's...
You're our leader, so this will be up to you.
Is that...
I'll be okay. I've already traversed far more dangerous...
Oh, hype time.
We will leave it to you then. Thank you for agreeing to this. I will need to step up my game as well to make up for it.
Very well then. We'll enter from in front of the courthouse. Does 6 o'clock in the evening work for everyone?
Yep, got it.
Same as always.
Well then, let's get ready for tomorrow. Dismiss.
Somebody's listening in on them.
Madame Sae Nijima, a great sinner of jealousy. You have lost yourself amidst your obsession with success. For its sake, you are even willing to promote injustice as justice. From the Phantom Thieves.
I found it in our mailbox.
To think they would send me one. They brand me a criminal and plan to change my heart? What nonsense. They only care about disposing of those who are inconvenience for them. Fine. I'll just have to catch them first.
And when you do, you're going to interrogate them, right? In some kind of underground room, was it?
Why do you ask?
Oh, I just remembered you mentioning something like that before.
That's right. It will be in a special interrogation.
That place sounds like bullshit to me.
My time will be limited, but I will do whatever it takes to make them divulge their secrets. Let's do this fair and square. I should probably be getting back. It's late, but I should contact the director and let him know about this calling card. I expect things will calm down a little once this case is over. Once that happens, why don't we go on a trip to some hot springs? Just the two of us.
Sis! I'm on your side! I won't let anyone do anything to you!
I just say weird stuff.
Teeny, I'll head up to my room then.
I'm sorry calling so late. This is Nijima. There's something I need to inform you of. I received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. It was addressed to me directly and... Stand by? And you've transferred command of the investigation to someone else? No, of course not. Yes. I understand. I'll remain on standby until further instructions. Please excuse me.
Okay.
Fine. Hey Rob, how you doing? I don't want us to beat the stars. We were winning too many.
Just add this.
Alright, here we go. Let's just make shit for the hell of making it. We already have 2 eternal lockpicks.
Okay. What are your thoughts? Okay. What are your thoughts? Okay. What are your thoughts? Okay. What are your thoughts?
A lot of shit I'm making.
Okay. What are your thoughts?
Yeah.
We fall down to 3%.
The day has come. Are you all prepared?
Let us go.
Now. Let's settle the score. We can't afford to lose. Let's go.
It's showtime.
Now we get actual vocals this time.
Just add this.
So you know that we are there. Let's go.
Reveal your true form.
You know, fire's not gonna work.
Persona!
Aggravating for such a weak enemy.
Not this. It's time.
Ooh, you can hit their weakness.
Ravage them!
Knock them right off their feet. Nice, Joker.
Go!
All right.
My skills exceed yours!
Robin Hood!
And there it goes! Good one, Robin!
Now, Robin!
Try. One enemy taken out! Good one, Crow!
Go on! Later!
It's time to pull out!
Okay.
job, idiot.
We need backup here.
Joker, you missed.
Now I'm pissed.
One enemy shot down. Panther's rocking it.
Wow. Well, that worked well.
That was
just, ugh. Lovely. I love it when I'm that unlucky. So I lost the $18,000 I just had. No, I know, but I'm trying to get that chest. No, it's all good. That was a better way to do that.
Yes.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
They'll probably be ready though. Wait, she anticipated this. Oh, we have to go after her, you know. I'm fighting a TV. Bring it on, TV.
What kind of game will it be this time? No matter what you bring out, we will emerge victorious.
You're making a grave mistake if you think you have me cornered. I only guided you here because this place allows me to fight to my heart's content.
Sis.
When my father died in the line of duty, I hated his killer from the bottom of my heart. Dying to uphold justice sounds virtuous. The ones left behind have to clean. Can you imagine the hardships I had to endure?
Perhaps I had overestimated her. I thought her reasoning would have been more noble somehow.
She's lost control. This is wrong.
Justice cannot yield to evil. I must win.
She thinks she's just.
This is nothing more than self-righteousness.
All we need to do to determine who is right is bad.
Fortune lock again?
No more coins or playing games. We ain't following
well, we have
your
to.
Damn rule.
Oh, you will. There is no room for negotiation. You will know.
We are in her palace.
What was that?
Now come at me.
You'll save her, right?
All right, everyone.
Lego. Her weakness probably changes, or her resistance has probably changed.
All right, let's do it.
Let's go. All right.
Yeah, it's like the fortune thing in the third
game of roulette. The stakes will be our lives. Of course, acts of violence are forbidden here. One must follow the rules.
We already told you, there's no way.
That's fine by me. Such troublesome people will just face the penalty.
Here I go. Speed up.
There's a penalty for not spinning the roulette. What should we do?
Persona! Ravage them!
In that case, breaking rules will be punished.
Joker, are you alright? What?
Those who cannot follow rules. Now, the time has come.
I'm almost positive she's going to try and cheat. But even if we should go along with the game for now and try.
I agree.
Well, how will you bet?
Stay for low return bet for now because we don't know how she's cheating. It'll be black.
We lost. Really?
Humiliating.
Let's catch her in the act so she can't talk her way out of it. Have someone snipe the pocket when that glass lid appears.
Snipe the pocket?
You're in charge of choosing who's gonna be the snipe.
How dare she? I'm going to go?
Leave it to me. I won't miss the mark.
You want me to do it?
I'm going to go?
Leave it to me.
Leave it to him. He seems like he's pretty big pro.
Do this fair and square.
stuff displayed on the mo- That must mean the betting changes every time.
Let's go. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Persona! Go!
Wait, I got a penalty for that?
This is my other self. Using.
That's a big help.
The sniper is in their designated spot. All that's left is to wait.
Very well. Well, how will you bet? Hopefully your prediction.
Now she's done joking with us. Nice metallic boobs there.
What the?
Cheating? Unfair? Silence! This is my world! If you want a fair fight, then to hell with the game! I'll crush you by force. Fair and square, just as you like!
So this is your true nature? We're finally back to a normal fight.
Let's go. Prepare yourself.
Persona! Get up!
Persona! All right. I appreciate it.
Very helpful.
That's a big help.
Take this!
Manifest! Yeah.
doesn't matter what methods you use. Don't you all think the same? You're controlling
the
others to achieve your own goal.
It's not for us. Those actions are for justice.
I will win.
You're being a sore loser.
I never lose, even in games of pure luck. Let me prove it.
So she's not going to cheat anymore? This may be a good opportunity for us, Joker. Go! Power up!
Zona! Ravage them!
Oh shit.
Joker,
I forgot.
Are you
alright? Can't attack during this rule again.
Hey!
Let's go. I'll try this.
Persona! I'll use this!
I was right. Well, she lost 600 SP, but who cares?
Persona.
That's she looks like she has 3,000.
Persona!
What the crap? You gotta watch them!
Eye on my blade!
Panther dodges with grace!
Persona!
Alright.
Very helpful.
Thank you. Persona!
I am thou.
My skills exceed yours.
preventing health this time. It would be nice to do damage, but to be honest, the penalty is too high.
Alright.
So I'm gonna do a very low risk bet where I'll only lose 100 if I'm wrong.
Persona!
Time for this.
I'll bet on black this time. I was wrong, but it's okay.
Let's go.
My skills exceed yours.
As long as I can win, all that matters.
Attack up, defense down. Uh-oh.
The enemy's power is rapidly increasing.
Oh, no. Well, I mean, I can completely just negate for attack increase.
All right. Thank you.
I'm grateful.
Can't do it.
Go!
I can. So our attack is like regular, but our defense is even more.
I'll repay you somehow.
Persona!
My skills exceed yours.
Got her. Jeez, that was scary. Well, 12,000. Was winding than everybody alive.
Try this skill soon.
A new skill. Now I can fight harder.
Yeah, Bugs Bunny leveled up. So that was kind of hard, but kind of not.
Sis!
That's only a shadow. Why are you so...
quiet!
Sorry.
We'll go grab the treasure.
Makoto?
I don't think it's wrong to bring light to evils which can't be judged by law. That's all the Phantom Thieves have been trying to do, too.
But these aggressive investigations, twisting the truth for your own personal gain? Please. You have to think back to the feelings you had when you first wanted to be a prosecutor. Think about your justice, sis.
My justice.
Try to remember how you used to be.
How?
Nijima-san. She's just like my father. What caused them to change like this?
Even though their own desires were the cause, succumbing to such distorted
thoughts. Yeah, it is kind of weird.
Is there another reason they don't know of?
We found it.
The investigation will now be able to proceed. The suspicions against you will be lifted as well. This deal we made was a great experience for me. All right. To think that I, a detective, would act alongside the Phantom Thieves. Yes. And you all shall end this Phantom Thieves business. That was part of the promise.
Alright, we don't need to stay here any longer. Are you alright? I am.
You might want to make sure she doesn't get assassinated.
Huh? Enemy readings! When did they... They're gathering outside!
For real? The hell's going on?
Look at those numbers.
This doesn't look good. We defeated the palace ruler and even stole the treasure, yet the shadows are still restless. It doesn't make any sense. What's going on here?
There are more coming? This'll be dangerous if we don't do something!
Huh? We need to go now. Those guys in black suits are almost
here.
We'll be done for if we get a team this large would be discovered immediately. Yep.
And now we're getting to the point where we were when we started. Escape.
Although, we'll need someone to act as a decoy. No, that's too dangerous.
Yeah, Joker? It's my job.
Are you planning on distracting them by yourself?
Let him do it, Queen. He's quiet. Once his mind's made up, he's not gonna take no for an answer. I'm sure you ain't gonna die. It's you we're talking about.
Yeah, I'm invincible.
Please don't do anything reckless, okay?
I'll never forgive you if you don't make it back.
We still haven't fulfilled our deal, remember?
Even more are coming!
This truly is a painfully reluctant party.
It seems we had best hurry.
We'll see you later.
And here we are again.
There's someone here.
Do it again? Do I get the save? God damn it. That's scary.
Good. Now get running.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. What? Don't worry about us. Above that crowd earlier was an excellent. Nice work as always.
Hey, it's him.
I am Arsene, another you that exists within. Ah, we meet once again. You have progressed well through your recollections. Last spring, you awakened to this furious power. Now, use that power and defeat the enemies before you!
Compare it to
Persona.
No threat. Get him, Joker!
Go down!
Everyone
Let's
else,
go.
Head to
Hold
position.
On.
I don't know what to do.
Persona!
It's trial and error time.
There.
This all works.
Yeah. One shot kill.
There.
Damn.
To continue past
warning,
this
warning.
But we shall
Okay, pull out before their backup gets here. Good. More of them?
Come on, man.
I'm okay.
And this is where I get caught, pretty much.
He's not alone. Find them and kill them all.
So that's a victory addition. Addition. Actual guns.
See ya.
What a show off. You're so reckless, you know that?
I'm also incredibly fit. Well, I got caught. It's over.
Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker,
no.
Joker.
There's like 6 billion of them.
Let's go. Go, go, go. Go over
there. Someone's manipulating this bullshit. How are they there?
To find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
But we're still in the metaverse.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Wait, how did we go to jail while we're still in here? Unless we're still in here. Yes. Thank you.
guess the drug was too strong. Wake him up.
Ah, water.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up. And physical abuse time again. I remember this fondly.
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence? So you're not that dumb. Which is good. Because we get to take as much time as we need. Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh? You shouldn't.
I still don't get how we're in the real world. This sounds like bullshit to me. Maybe we aren't seen as a threat anymore, but we're still here. That would be my answer to this. Because it never shows us leaving.
It's a confession under your name. I see. I need your hand to sign this, but... I don't care if you end up losing a leg. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Or we're still here. Well, here she is now.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
You prosecutor-san, Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Oh, that's a nice thing to say.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand.
Well done on making it this far, inmate. Now that you have traversed your long, perilous recollection, you truly
somehow I said everything I did, including when I hanged out with Shogi players.
The effects of that drug are gonna wear off soon. This is your golden opportunity. You must grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin.
The evil influence who wishes you dead is fast approaching.
If you want to win this unreasonable game,
if you wish to take back your stolen future,
Recall the bonds you formed with your allies and grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin.
I see. So that's what led to your ending up here. What a disappointing end
Indeed.
To the Hero of Justice. I still can't believe it. But I now have a general idea of the methods you used for your crimes. There's much more I'd like to ask, but my allotted time is nearly up. I do have a suggestion, though. Care to strike a deal? If you cooperate with me, I'll consider lightening your sentence. I have a responsibility to solve this case. I will win, even if it means brokering a deal with you. Your operation was leaked and you failed to change my heart. There's no point in being obstinate now. You've corrupted the order of this country and caused an uprising against its very existence. You'll most likely be given life imprisonment or the death penalty, unless you accept my proposal. Going forward, I will read a list of people who are closest to you and this case. Tell me honestly whether or not the following are involved with the Phantom Thieves. First, the friend...
Do I lie or do I tell the truth?
...transferred to Shujin, Ryuji Sakamoto. One of the victims of the Kamoshida case, on to Kamaki. Ichiryu-san...
I'm assuming I lie and say no, because it said remember the bonds with everybody.
The daughter of Wakaba Ishiki, Futaba Sakura. The heiress to the Okumura Foods legacy and daughter
I'm
of...
I'm not gonna Ishiki, sell out my friend.
Haru Okumura.
That's probably the answer.
And the frequently probing student council president of Shujin Academy, Makoto Nijima. Those are your accomplices.
Shit, I don't know. Yeah, I don't sell them out. No.
So you won't sell out your friends. Then let me change the question. I find it hard to believe that high schoolers...
Yeah, I just have to say it's fucking no.
Were there not others outside of your... Not to repeat myself, but remember that your life will
be forfeit
if your
that.
Sentence is not lightened. You had the cooperation of people outside your group, did you not? Can you tell me about them? I see. So you won't speak a word about either your teammates
Never.
Or your collaborators. Do you even understand the position that you're in? Let's discuss one other person. Goro Akechi. There are reports that he was acting alongside the Phantom Thieves as well. Might he be a part of your team too?
Nope.
So Goro Akechi wasn't one of you. Very well. So be it. You clearly have no intention of bargaining with me. Even now, you're still acting as though you're a hero of justice. Your teammates have sacrificed
yep, hell
you in
yeah.
order to escape, yet you wish to defend their honor? Why won't you talk about them? Don't be ridiculous. You're not the one to decide such things. Justice? Then tell me, what is this justice you speak of? Sticking to the right path? That's no different from us. You continue to stand firm. Are you implying that we have no evidence on you?
Yeah.
You're right. We have nothing. And it doesn't help that your story sounds like a fairy tale. But many people have fallen victim to this. We need to learn the truth. The truth, huh? I don't even know what's right anymore. And it's all due to your strange story. After
after all this, you're still... Are you listening? The side effects of the truth serum should be wearing off. I won't be deceived by such a poor act.
Realized it too then. It was our conversation about pancakes, right? There's no way he could have reacted like that if he hadn't heard me.
Hey, can you hear me? It seems your mind is clearing up. But unfortunately, my time has run out. Although I find your story to be quite interesting, I won't be able to speak.
I need to convince her with a line here.
Huh? What are you getting at?
Oh.
That's right. No matter the results of this case, I won't be receiving credit. I even had to call in a large favor just to conduct this interrogation.
So, how did that thing we asked you to look into go? Nijima mentioned a special interrogation room, didn't she? Good. It looks like we can make this work if we lure them there.
Hey, are you listening? Our time's up. Goodbye.
I guess why did you come here? Seems like the right answer.
Why? Because this is my job. Don't... Anyhow, there's something that's been bothering me for some time now. Recently, I was removed from my post as head of this investigation and was told to remain on standby. A short while later, I received word you were caught in the act. But that was all I was told. You were told someone sold you out, correct? If that's true, who could it have been? Don't you have any idea?
My suspicions were true in the end. Still, to think his true intention was to sell us out. All that's left is to figure out a way to hand it over. It's all up to you, leader. The smartphone, duh. We've been talking about it this whole time. Giving him the phone without arousing suspicion will be easier said than done. We'll be counting on you to pull this one off.
What's wrong? You have an idea as to who sold you out? What do you recall? If you know something, you must tell me. I won't allow things to end like this. You mean this? I've been told the lock on it is quite complicated, but it's only a matter of time until it's cracked. What's so important about this smartphone? Are you going to unlock it and show me the data?
Let's let her sleep. She hasn't slept for days while she's been getting that app ready. Now we gotta figure out a way to show him the phone. Makoto and the others should have told you. I'm talking about the true culprit here. You know, the traitor.
Hey! What are you trying to get at here? And what about this smartphone? The true culprit?
We could say he stole the guard's gun and committed suicide during his imprisonment. Public security questioning will occur on the first day.
And I catch he was the traitor.
My task will be simple. And thus, the dangerous criminal responsible for the mass mental shutdowns shall end his own life.
Please. I need you to be clear. Not a teammate?
Yep.
My God. You're referring to him, aren't you? What are you plotting? I can't... But it appears my time is up. This will be my last and...
Very well. I've listened to your whole story, so I may as
well. Did I get through it?
And that honest look in your eyes. I used to view the world the same way too once. I'll place my bet on you. I just need to show him the phone, right?
Jeez. I got it. And we jumped to 10.
Thou art I. Thy bond shall become the thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of judgment.
I didn't even have to use the internet to get through it. Special power. Super question marks. How many is that? I think we count that way. Oh, it's 22 question marks. One for every arcana. Okay. Because of the 22 arcanas, there's a question mark for each one.
All right.
Satan.
All right.
Like our judgment is Satan.
I'll be going now.
Kind of obvious. I can't believe I almost... didn't do it. Or, no, I wasn't that close. Can't the loading screen give me a high five or something?
A Akechi-kun? Why are you here?
Why do you seem so surprised?
I needed my director to step in to get
yeah,
access.
What the fuck, man?
I was directly responsible for... How did you get approval?
For the same reason you did.
Ah, so he's in charge of it.
Team after all. It's only natural I'd have the right to interrogate our culprit as well, don't you think?
They assigned you command?
That was a joke, of course. I'm merely here to assist with the public.
I'm just kidding, but not really.
I am surprised it's this far underground, though. There aren't any others incarcerated here. Nobody would ever know if things got a little violent.
If I remember correctly, didn't you say there was another culprit besides the Phantom Thieves?
That was but a lie I spread to set them up. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot that I had deceived you too, Sai-san. After all, if you wish to trick your enemies...
Yeah, he's clearly the assassin.
Trick your allies.
Probably.
So it was you. You're the one who sold out the Phantom Thieves.
I need you to be clear with me.
So I was right for a long time, I guess. He seems kind of suspicious anyway.
My god, you're referring to him, aren't you?
Is there a problem?
Akechi-kun, does this phone look familiar to you?
Hmm? Excuse me?
Aha.
What is this phone?
It belonged to the leader of the Phantom Thieves. I believe you'll need it for your investigation.
Not personally. I was acting alongside the Phantom Thieves
it
myself.
Was, the other thing that kind of tips you off is he's abnormally strong when you get him. And, like, when he levels up, he gets way stronger. Like, he was doing 800 damage and bullshit like that.
True. This is undoubtedly...
Usually when they make a person you get really, really strong, it either means they're gonna die or they're evil. In RPGs, anyway.
Good luck in there.
Oh, and now my face is all evil. Time for me to turn on the creepy face. So an evil persona user can't have a palace, right?
May I ask that you accompany me? Going in unarmed to interrogate a murderer makes me uncomfortable.
What are you?
Oh, that worked. Well, Copper, that was a bad call.
I owe you for all of this. Thanks. That's right. You and your little
friends. His head switched direction.
Our plan, and now it will be completed. Your popularity truly was quite stunning. That just made using you all the more worthwhile.
But our 7 bond! What? Why? He's about to kill you with a gun, and he's secretly, and he's revealed his plans. You suddenly feel closer to him.
What?
Sure.
All right.
I guess.
Have you finally pieced it all together?
You're clearly the assassin.
Case closed. This is how your justice ends.
The hell? And we're dead. Sense a disturbance in the force. The main character has fallen. Oh, what a dick face. Or am I actually dead?
Shido-san, my job is complete.
Just a sec. No, I'm still here. Oh, thank you for the bits. Thank you for all of the bits. I'm not cliffhanging you. Why would I do that?
I've told you not to call me.
Yeah, on the phone.
Regardless, all that's left is to deal with the remnants.
The continued deaths of these teenagers would be a bit much, don't you think? I considered making it appear they had a falling out. But that would only amplify public frenzy. It would be best to have each of them meet with an unfortunate accident once the storm blows over.
Is there any possibility they'll want to avenge their leader?
No chance. They're nothing but cattle anyway. They have no backbone without
his clearly.
Guidance. I will keep my eye on them just in case, though.
I'll be counting on you.
They will live their lives cowering in fear of death. An apt punishment for obstructing our work.
Make sure to kill that strange cat once you find it as well.
Understood. Though I doubt
it's just a cat and nothing else.
It's merely a cat, after all.
More importantly, they should be dealing with the suicide right about now. Things will become quite busy once the word gets out. I'll need to prepare my comments on the matter.
I must be prepared to deal with it on my end as well. Beyond that, what of the director of the Special Investigations Unit?
Perhaps he'll be struck by a mysterious illness.
Yeah, maybe.
Sometime soon.
Maybe he'll go in and murder a shadow. Or just kill him outright.
No. It can't be. Even me.
Okay, the only way I can see them doing this is if, like, he put, like, a bomb on the shadow or something in him that he can trigger whenever he wants.
Shit.
Shit.
What was all that about, showing him this phone? The phantom thief Alibaba? Who is this?
I am Alibaba, a member of the Phantom Thieves. I inquire as to your justice, Sai Nijima.
How do they know I have
It was all a plan.
Goro Akechi is evil. He didn't come to interrogate the captured Phantom Thief. He came to kill him.
We could say he stole the guard's gun and committed suicide during his imprisonment. How about that? Yes, the guard will be one of ours. We'll have to eliminate him after to destroy the
evidence. We didn't factor in that Futaba would hack him.
Don't trust the guard either.
Well, he's dead
he's
now.
Accomplice as well. Now then, I'll tell you detailed steps to take.
You must save me?
You want me to save him?
No, we didn't know that.
What is it?
Nothing. Anyway, what brings you here?
I
thought you were done with your business.
Did anyone else stop by? Nobody?
There'd be no reason for anyone
else to
come
down. I'm not suspicious at all, am I?
Yes, the guard will be one of ours. We'll have to eliminate him after to destroy the evidence, though.
So it's all true.
Of course it's true. Is something the matter?
It's Akechi-kun. He had to take a sudden call, so he won't be able to make it down today.
Huh?
I've been asked to handle things instead.
You?
Does this guy seriously not go in there?
You know, if you stay here, they'll likely get rid of you to eliminate any evidence. I suggest you go into hiding at once if you value your life.
All right, that
yes,
worked.
Ma'am.
And don't say a word of what transpired here. Trust nobody. Forget this ever happened.
Well, that worked out. But I have a bullet in my head. What now?
And now we return to our continued report. This morning, the police have announced that they've detained a suspect who may in fact be the leader of the Phantom Thieves group. The suspect is reported to be a young
Anchon,
man who is...
Can I get you to look over here?
Oh, I'm sorry. Hmm?
So he got caught. That group sure was something.
Yeah.
They had a good run.
So the next shoot got me thinking. How about we have you do an idol thing, you know? That cool?
What a surprise. To think that the one behind all this is just a minor.
And considering how quickly they announced
it, I guess only Futaba
will surely be confident in the outcome of this case.
Morgana and I knew about it.
Well, I'll be. Huh? Goodness, look at you now. It's been a while, Ryuji.
Yeah.
You stopped visiting so abruptly, everyone was worried about you. It's your second year, right? Are you still doing track and field? I'd love to see you run again.
Also, the young man continues to remain silent, refusing to implicate any potential accomplices. However, considering the number of charges brought against him...
I wonder if something happened.
Yeah.
You seemed stumped for once. Not feeling it today?
Yes.
Oh, I'm not chiding you. Just do as normal at your own pace. With your skills, there's no need to worry about your future.
A single...
Normal. Right.
He's just a high school student. How do you think he was contacting the others?
The police here can search any online communications. His accomplices may slip up eventually.
Still, it seems the Phantom Thieves' most recent targets have gone comatose. Actual harm has been done.
I don't know what that shit says.
Physical violence, their method is still a mystery. Regardless, the police are looking into attempted murder charges.
You never turned it in? That's quite the surprise. I thought I lost it this whole time.
I'm sorry.
Well, your grades are excellent. And your student council president. I'm sure you'll be admitted anywhere you apply. That one phantom thief should have followed your example. You hear? It seems he was caught. Some high schooler. I wonder why he turned to a life of crime.
May never know.
We also received information that the young man was placed on probation for assault.
Because of his previous record, he had to leave his hometown. Perhaps his motive lies there.
I believe you're
You're with him now?
Peace now. That phantom thief could never have changed anything. Only a handful of people are qualified to alter the world. So you've been coming home late. That's what I've heard. I make a good playmate, you know.
We have breaking news. The young man being held in custody has committed suicide. The police have confirmed his death, although details have not been released. To repeat, the suspect has committed suicide while in
custody. This station will continue to report any further updates as they arrive.
It would be difficult to uncover his methods now. Perhaps that's why he decided to take this course of action.
Those keys are huge.
It can't be.
No, my level 6 link with him.
You're shitting me. We got
I guess all of them knew except the Kissy. Maybe.
It would seem as though you had been killed. But why were you killed? Why did you have to die? Do you remember? It seems you forgot an important fact while your consciousness was hazy. Indeed, your death was a necessity for your escape from certain doom. What a tremendous plan. How might you be capable of executing such a feat? Well then, let us rouse the memories which are missing.
Yeah, during the school festival, something was weird.
Hey, they're going.
Yeah, we just both happen to know that he's a fucking weirdo.
It was our conversation about pancakes, right? There's no way he could have reacted like
that.
Yeah, that
was from a long ass time ago at the TV station.
My thoughts exactly. It was your social studies trip. We met him in the hallway of that TV station. There's no way that this is the first time he's heard my voice. This whole deal feels sketchy. Yeah. It's impossible not to think that of him. Okay. Let's get everyone on the same page right away.
So I'll get shot in the head and it'll all work out.
Person has been on our mind. If it's possible, I want to eavesdrop on their phone conversation. That'll be tough. Right, we really need your help. I'd have to plant a bug.
Well, I had a bead in my skull that revived me.
So it's impossible even for you. I didn't say it was impossible. Okay, I've got a plan.
Why are you whispering and not telling me?
An incredible one. This is gonna be fun. I can't wait.
We'll be going decently long today, because I can't save it.
see. So we're going to use this place.
It'll be a gamble. I think it's gonna work. You can't tell a thing.
Okay. It's 7:09, so we'll see.
It seems you finally remember. This game is not over yet. There are still things that must be done.
Wait, so I just had a bad memory of what happened? This is Assassin's Creed? Yep, I was fine the whole time for some reason. It was all an illusion. Yes, I want to save. Alright, that's going to be it for me today, guys. I'm going to cliffhang the crap out of you, as I can. And I'll be back tomorrow, and we'll continue this and find out what happens next. Till then, take it easy, guys. Have a good day, and thanks for watching. Bye.